हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग पोएम टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड फ्रॉम फिफ्थ इंग्लिश मैरीगोल्ड बुक। स्टूडेंट्स, हैव यू एवर थ्रोन योर स्कूल बैग ऑन योर बेड? हैव यू एवर लेफ्ट योर शूज एंड सॉक्स हियर एंड देयर? हैव यू एवर प्लेड विथ योर बॉल इन योर रूम? डज योर रूम समटाइम्स लुक लाइक दिस? सी दिस पिक्चर प्रॉपरली। Does your room looks like this sometimes? I think when you comes from school, that time your room looks like this. See students, we will start to read and understand this poem. This poem's picture also you want to observe properly. Now read about one such upside down land. Topsy turvy land means upside down land. Everything looking opposite. Okay, the people walk upon their heads. In this topsy turvy land, people walk upon their heads, not on the legs. The sea is made of sand. Sea is made up of sand, not of the water. The children go to school by night, not a day, in topsy-turvy land. The front door step is at the back. You are walking when you stand. You wear your hat upon your feet. See student, in this topsy-turvy land, front door step is back and you are walking on your head, not on the legs. And when you are stand, that time you are walking, and walking time you are stand. You wear your hat upon your feet, not on your head. In this topsy-turvy land, everything is opposite our regular life. And buses on the sea you will meet, and buses not on the road. We can meet to the buses on the sea. While pleasure, enjoyment feeling, boats are planned to travel up and down the streets of topsy-turvy land. It means boats are traveling in the street, not on the sea. Everything is opposite. We should travel in the buses on the sea, and we should travel in the boats in the street, not on the sea. You pay what you never get. I think it must be grand. Grand means big. It may be big. For when you go, you are coming back in topsy-turvy land. See student, when you go, you are coming back. When you are trying to go forward, you are coming back in this topsy-turvy land, because in topsy-turvy land, everything is upside down. And in this land there is a big feeling of enjoyment, because here we pay for what we don't get. Now we will recite this poem. The people walk upon their heads. The sea is made of sand. The children go to school by night in topsy-turvy land. The front door step is at the back. You are walking when you stand. You wear your hat upon your feet in topsy-turvy land. And buses on the sea you will meet, while pleasure boats are planned to travel up and down the streets of topsy-turvy land. You pay for what you never get. I think it must be grand. For when you go, you are coming back in topsy-turvy land. Now we will see some new words of this poem. Topsy-turvy means upside down. Pleasure means feeling of enjoyment. Grand means big. Here, great fun. Now see some questions and answers of this poem. When do children go to school in topsy-turvy land? In topsy-turvy land, children go to school at night. Now we will see second number question. In the poem, if buses travel on the sea, then where do the boats travel? How should it rightly be? In the poem, boats travel in the streets. They should travel on the सी द लैंड ऑफ टॉपसी टर्वी इज वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अवर लैंड. लेट्स सी डिफरेंस बिटवीन टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड एंड अवर लैंड. इन टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड पीपल वॉक ऑन देयर हेड्स एंड इन अवर लैंड पीपल वॉक ऑन देयर फीट. द बसेस रन ऑन द सी इन टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड एंड इन अवर लैंड द बसेस रन ऑन लैंड. इन टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड दे वेयर देयर हैट्स ऑन फीट एंड इन अवर लैंड दे वेयर देयर हैट्स ऑन हेड. इन टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड बोट्स सेल इन द स्ट्रीट्स एंड इन अवर लैंड बोट्स सेल इन द सी. इन टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड पीपल पे फॉर व्हाट दे डोंट गेट एंड इन अवर लैंड पीपल पे फॉर व्हाट दे गेट. I hope you have understood the poem. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel to get more videos on NCERT classes. And don't forget to click on bell icon to get notification of next video.